Hi everyone, I welcome you all back once again in my YouTube channel Bips Universe with another exciting video.
If you are already my subscriber, welcome back. If you are new to this channel, it's a request to please subscribe my channel. I will truly appreciate it and do share your valuable comments, like the video, share it with everyone so that I get encouragement to post new videos every week. So today I will share with you all the experience of 20th India International Mega Trade Fair, which was organized in the Science City Ground, Kolkata, from 17th of December to 2nd of January, from 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. So one day after office, I went there. It was already pretty late. It was around 5:30 p.m. I went there. I reached there, and after that, I visited the entire fair very soon because the closing time was 8 p.m. But the experience I got from it was awesome, and I want to share it with all of you. So we started from hall number 1, which was Afghanistan. Afghanistan had a variety of stalls of carpets, rugs, dried fruits, medicinal plants, and it was a large collection. Oh, my best thing, Afghani jewelry. From Afghanistan, we went to hall number 2, which was Thailand. Thailand had a huge collection of beautiful silks and fabrics, which was more or less girly things, different types of hair bands, toys, teddy bears, earrings, key rings, all sort of things. After Thailand, we went to hall number 3, which was Dubai and Iran. Iran had a huge collection of carpets, rugs, bags and other products with a specific type of work in it, which is known as Minakari, Khatamkari, Kalamzani, and they also had potteries and ceramics in their stall. Last but not the least, their stalls had a huge collection of natural honey and kesar. And our next destination was hall number 4, Bangladesh. Oh my god, bargaining. How can I miss this stall? I am so much fond of Bangladeshi Jamdani sarees. I became just mad watching the stalls here. So many colors, so many collection. It was magnificent. Especially this white one, I loved a lot.
মশারিগুলো, তারপরে এই জুটের আছে শোপিস গুলো, এগুলো সবাই খুব মানে পছন্দ
করছে।
Then it was the time for Lebanon. And I don't know why something sensual happens inside me when I see jewelry. I guess it's same for every girl. Oh my god, and oxidized jhumkas. The more I buy, the less I feel is there in my stock. Oh. Then our next country was Tunisia. It came with its brand new collection of ceramics, and this was the last country we visited in the mega trade fair. Time for Mera Bharat. I will start with my own state, West Bengal. It came with all its collection of resham, silk, taat, handicrafts on wood. It's the khadi silk. The dokra collections. They were beautiful, beautiful. I guessed why were so much crowd in this stall. Then I went and discovered that it was the collection of sweets, pithe puli, honey, everything of the Sundarban area. So I gave a close look at that.
Mm-hmm.
देन इट केम टू लुधियाना द चप्पल्स ओ माय गॉड Delhi came with all their jewelries. They had a huge collection of jewelry, key rings. Also, there were jewelry sets. Bangles and bracelets, jhumkas. These were all the cutting utensils. Knife and choppers, everything like that from Delhi itself. It was the Kanpur leather. Kanpur is famous for its leather goods. So from Uttar Pradesh, we had the first stall of Kanpur. Bags and wallets. Lucknow is famous for its chicken curry works. They had a collection of salwar kameez, sarees, tablecloths of chicken works. Then it came to Jaipur. Jaipur cotton of Rajasthan is very famous. These are all bed sheets, single, double bed sheets. Jaipur glass works, ceramics, lamp sets. They were beautiful. All decorative things which you need in a house to decorate it beautifully. Everything was there in the stall. Wind chimes and all those things which are kept on the doors and windows. They were beautiful, beautiful. Now it was time for Gujarat. And Gujarat had all those show pieces. Gujarat cotton, very famous. Then from Karnataka, we have a store of Mysore silk, variety silk. Now it was Kerala. From here I bought a coconut oil. They claim that this coconut oil has been made from the milk of coconut. They came from Thrissur, Kerala, and I bought 200 milliliter of coconut oil from here. Coconut chips of Kerala. Spices. Kerala is famous for spices. Here they had packets of 100 grams to 500 grams. All quantities of packets of spices were kept here. These are murabbas. They were telling something. Sweets. It's a kind of sweet of Kerala. These are coconut chips. Sorry, banana chips. Yeah, these were banana chips.
Okay.
Kerala cotton stores.
Kerala cotton is very famous. I do the coconut oil. I bought that.
बाल के लिए अच्छी है खाना.
The sarees were very beautiful and also the salwar pieces. They had a set of salwar kameez of Kerala cotton. Now it was Jammu Kashmir shawls and rugs. Assam had their collections of mekhla shrugs as well. These were jewelries. Arunachal Pradesh is famous for its bamboo works. They had all sort of things made of bamboos. Sofa set of bamboo. These was the furniture mela. All types of furniture was kept here in a stall. This was a complete hall of furnitures, and they were claiming that they will send furniture. If you buy from here, they will send it and deliver it to your home with minimal delivery charges anywhere in India. Dining table sets. These were of shisham wood. I asked them, these were of shisham wood, these were of plastics, fiber. These were of fibers. Aluminium sets. Sofas.
So it's the end of our mega trade fair. We enjoyed a lot and I met new friends here. They were of my field only and I got new contacts. It was a great thing for me and a lovely evening as well. So hope you guys will enjoy coming here and you will share your views with me also. So bye-bye.
Nightlife of Kolkata is wonderful to look at when you look it from a flyover. I took a taxi from Science City to Howrah and it was the end of my journey. It was a great experience, great evening, a lifetime memory. I got this Kerala coconut oil from the Thrissur stall and I guess it will work well on my hair. They claimed it to be very good on hair. So let's see. And I also got this chappals from the Ludhiana store because I love these a lot. Couldn't help to buy it. It was nice.
So now I am going to tell you how you can reach the venue. If you are coming to visit Mega Trade Fair from Howrah station, then you have to board the bus AC12. And you can also avail S24. These two buses come directly from Howrah station to Science City. Do not forget SC12 and S24. And for going towards Howrah station, you can avail the same bus as well. And from any and everywhere else, you always have an option to book an Uber or a taxi. So come to the Mega Trade Fair. If not this year, again I am telling, definitely visit the fair the next year. You will not have any other option to see so many things from so many countries in one place at a time. So this is the end of our journey for today. Hope to see you in my next vlog. So stay tuned to my channel. Bye bye.